This is a demonstration of an alternate gas burner assembly for the Garlock fume watch burner. The original Garlock system used a gas valve, which I have here, which ignited the full gas flow at the to start. This alternate arrangement utilizes a pilot so that a reduced gas flow is ignited to start the burner. The original valve cost was about $10. This alternate valve from the same manufacturer cost about $12. Other than that, the same components are used with a thermocouple, a ball valve to regulate flow, and a gas supply from a propane tank. And we're going to light the burner with the pilot. Determine that the thermocouple is maintaining temperature.